You remember how it all started. The year was 1971. The dome was discovered in a remote desert, a gigantic structure of unknown origin. Then, the leading world powers founded the Cronus Corporation with the purpose of researching it. Scientists and other experts were transported inside the dome from Crystal Sands, a city built at its foot. The Spire Station was also built at the top of the mysterious formation, and all the goods and personnel were moving through it to reach the lands beneath the dome. Cronus promised the flourishing of the civilization in its advertising materials. Teleportation technology, flying cars, new power sources, the cure for all diseases, maybe even eternal life, who knows? We thought it's our golden ticket. We thought these hospitality open doors led us to the greatest treasury in the universe. And although it was impossible to leave the dome, this subtle warning didn't stop us. Our faith in the better future made us blind. We were looking for new technologies and found millions of strange mechanisms we didn't know how to use. We were searching for immortality, but we lost so many lives. We let the genie out of the bottle, and we had no idea what it will take in exchange for fulfilling our wishes. We were delusional, not seeing the big picture. In September 1976, the day you were delivered from Spire to Magellan Station, the delusions were never stronger.
Thank you. Welcome to the Magellan Station. Floor level minus two, warehouse and parking lot.
Thank you.
-3, Garrison and Isolation Ward. Level minus 3, Garrison and Isolation Ward.